It's our first time looking at Moxie. There's 8 pieces on each army. They start in the reserve off the board. Move consists of either 1, placing a piece from your reserve on any vacant square, or 2, moving a piece to any adjacent square, orthogonally or diagonally as a king in chess, or 3, capturing an enemy piece by jumping it like an 8-directional checker. Multiple jumps are allowed. When a jump is possible, jumping is compulsory, though the player may choose any jumping move available and need not capture the greatest possible number of pieces. The object is either to form a line of 3 of your... Okay, I wasn't seeing that going. The object is to form a line of 3 of your pieces, orthogonally or diagonally, with no intervening spaces, or to capture 6 enemy pieces.
Six,
I don't know. Pieces. Yeah. I feel like a row of 3 would be
easier.
Yeah, that's. Okay, so we get 8 pieces. Yeah, that's also over there. Chess pieces move and stuff like chess, but capture like checkers. Small board.
They capture like checkers, so they capture forward diagonally?
They capture like an 8-directional checker. So just anything next to it, if you can jump over it in any direction. The rules are on the...
Yeah. That is not a valid move. How is that not a valid move? Because I got a drag and drop? That's some dumb shit, y'all. Now I understand the 6 capture rule.
Oh, I have to capture. Oh, okay. Well, that's what I was thinking. I was like, I mean, maybe we'll see if it is still line of 3. Because maybe, I mean, I think 4 would make more sense, but. Line of 3 seems.
Yeah. Line of 3 means you've already won.
Where is it? I guess, one of those.
My question is there double jumping?
Yeah.
God damn it. The only thing I can do right now is fuck myself. Otherwise.
Oh, yeah. So I have to, it's forced to jump.
Yeah.
Gotcha. I guess that does stop a faster 3. Maybe, I don't know. I mean, this is our first time playing. Because if you capture it like that, and so many times, then that might be faster. Nice.
do?
I think you're forced to capture. So I think that, I think you're forced to capture, so I think that could be a thing. That...
Yeah, I think so.
Thanks. You sent me an invite, so... Yep. So we switch colors. Restart. Choose game. Restart to play again. Choose game. Choose game. Do you see that at the bottom?
No, it always says that. Every time we go look for it. And every single time, it's never ever there.
Game.
Choose game.
Propose, accept a draw, resign game, leave game. Okay, yeah. Create a GIF.
I'll create a new one. Let's see.
Right. Nice. Okay. Does it show me as player two or no?
Yeah.
Okay. Because I'm here for sure, but it's not showing my name up on player two.
Oh, yeah, I don't see your name. Sorry. Huh, that's strange.
Ah, yeah. Because I joined James Games You Can Spectate. And the Games You Can Join was not up yet. Yes. Alright, let's do one or two more of these.
Oh, yeah. Figured you might. Oh, okay. I did not see that coming.
It's a win on you.
Yeah, unexpected.
Yeah, the three does seem fairly easy when there's a force capture.
Yeah, it definitely does.
Well, go ahead.
Oh, I'm just savoring it. I'm savoring it while I can. What it is that I tried to drag and drop a piece and it was taking a moment.
I'm making one. I mean, what, dude? Yeah, two more just to get two of each color?
Yeah.
That's, especially if it was that fast. Alright, I'm gonna do one. Got with the kids these days. Call Moxie. Can you see the game?
Yeah, I mean, it should be anyway.
I don't see any yet. Is it 1088?
Yep.
There we go. So yeah, that those sides seem pretty easy. I'm gonna go in the middle just no, just going in the middle. I just get attacked each time. So there.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too.
Yeah, is there any middle? I'll go corner. Hey, Watson. How you doing? Actually, I forgot about that capture, so I was expecting a win there, but
yeah.
Keep going. Interesting.
Oh, God. I figured you would. What's crazy is that either way, I could have gone two different directions and you wind up in the same boat. Yep. Yep. No, sir, not where I wanted to go, but we're doing it. just somebody outside, and they have a metronome going, it's really fucking annoying. Like, I think they're exercising or something. It's 60 BPM. Every fucking second. Goodness gracious. Would you look at
that? I thought one of us would have lost by now. Because we only have two, so we can't win. Oh, we both have. Oh, okay. I'll give us one more. Nice. So I have to go there.
I'm surprised that that's a draw. I mean, presumably it's a draw.
No, it's not a draw.
Oh.
I think you win. I thought we only had two left, but I think we have three left. It wasn't. Yeah. So you
I'm
should.
Not sure. I think we only have one left.
So you should capture that one, and I think that'd be a victory.
But you have a piece you still have to put down. It's still your turn.
Ah. Ah. Maybe not. Okay, there we go.
That I can do things, but I don't know what in the world I'm supposed to do.
You can move like a king.
Okay, if I can move like a king, move back.
Cool. Cool, we're calling it there?
Yeah, sure.
Cool. Moxie.